how to build a jetpack.
You've seen it on Boba Fett, you've seen it on the Rocketeer. It's the jetpack, the holy grail of futuristic transportation.
The idea of just being able to strap on a pack and fly anywhere you want to go, how about that for beating traffic?
Today, you will be building a JB9 jetpack, the only true jetpack in operation in the world.
I thought this was not a thing that had been properly invented yet. This exists.
You will need two jet turbine engines, throttle and steering hand controls, a kerosene fuel tank, a carbon fiber molded harness, and a hatred of sitting in traffic. Let's get started. Step one, necessity is the mother of invention. So first, become fed up with existing personal flight technology.
In the past, jetpacks were more like rocket packs, and they used a lot of very heavy and very expensive fuel, and they could run out of this fuel in as short as 30 seconds. And it wasn't really good for anything besides maybe a demonstration at the Olympics or an appearance in a James Bond film.
If you want to fly like this for more than 30 seconds, you need to find a way to generate downward thrust for a longer period of time. Step two, develop the perfect size turbine engine.
We've got a lot of different size engines. There's huge jet engines to power big 747s and small ones for little hobby applications. What we need for a jetpack is one just exactly right size to carry the weight of a human.
Step three, design a way to keep yourself safely attached to your jetpack. Construct a harness from state-of-the-art carbon fiber, attaching nylon straps, aluminum buckles, and a layer of foam for comfort. Step four, it's time to attach all your components together. Construct two handles with arms, A, out of lightweight aluminum, and connect to both engines, B, via 2-inch aluminum tubes. Connect your engine and arms to your harness with a rod end, placed just behind the neck of the harness.
A rod end is a joint that can articulate in any direction. It's sort of like your shoulder. You have a ball and you have a socket that goes on top of it, and the socket can move in any direction you need.
Step five, now all you need is the ability to control your pack. Add a throttle control on the right-hand grip to feed more fuel to your engines.
The throttle handle is used to control the thrust coming out of the jets.
You go faster or higher when you turn the handle or throttle forward.
But if something happens, you turn it back, it will slow you down.
Step six, add a fuel tank and you'll be ready to soar.
I don't know if it's gonna be a great future when we all have jetpacks. I mean, how much is jetpack insurance gonna cost?